天刚亮就起床了。我们今天去外面玩，但是我现在不知道去哪里。他就是说已经两年都没出去了，这两年因为那个新冠，天天待在家里，也没有去很远的地方，都在附近的一些地方走走。今天呢，他说去远一点的地方，我目前也不知道到底是去哪个地方。他说他会带我们去很好玩的地方，我没去过的。现在看到开车的地方，好像很多山，那个山上那个树林上面那个雾气好重啊，然后有点下雨，毛毛雨。我现在问一下他，想要去哪里 ？Where you want to go？
I let you know. You want to know?
Yes, where are you going now?
We're going to Eastern Washington.
Eastern Washington.
Yes. And we're going to one place called Tri-City.
Tri-City.
Yeah, do you know why they call Tri-City?
I don't know. I never heard this name before.
Because that's Tri-City. There is three cities close to each other.That's why I call Tri-City, three city. One city is called Pasco, another city is called Kennewick, and another city, the third city is Richland. Richland.
Richland.
Yes. I've been there like a few years ago. Then I want to come back to visit again because I wanted to see area, because this nice area over there to see a lot of different stuff you can see.
That's nice. I never go there before.
Yeah, you never.
I don't hear this name yet.
Yes, because we only go to Yakima and then we go left. We go I-90, then we visit a little bit Yakima a couple of times, then we go to Spokane. It's a very far east, like almost close to the border with Idaho. The last time when we go to Spokane up here, yeah. But this is the.
So it's more far than.
This is more far than Yakima, but less far than Spokane.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, if you go to Spokane, you have to drive 5 hours. This is the 3.5 hours trip. If we don't rest much, we just rest one time, I think we can get to Tri-City in 3.5 hours.
Yeah.We see some maybe Starbucks.
Maybe we stop McDonald's. Maybe you buy some burgers. And, you know.
I can eat the burgers.
I know.
I want to eat the healthy food.
I know. You don't like McDonald's because you like to eat healthy food.
I like greens. I like salad.
She only eats salad.
Yeah.
I don't know how can she live only on vegetables.
I like mix.
You know, I like to eat mixed stuff. You know, like chicken, fish, beef with salad together. You know, like a bit. I like to eat potato too.
I'm salad happy.
I know she has salad. She has very happy. Me personally, I can live with salad, but I'm man. I need a little bit more stronger food, but.As I said, not that strong, as once in a while I can eat beef, but most of the time I like to eat fish and chicken.
But for my diners, sometimes it's okay to eat.
As I said, once in a while, month I can eat McDonald's, 1 month I can eat one McChicken or chicken McNuggets, you know, something like that. But I don't like to eat McDonald's all the time.
Yeah, but sometimes you long time no eat McDonald's, you miss McDonald's too, because everybody, the fry, the chicken,
yeah, and the vegetable
fries,
it's
very tasty.
Very tasty.
And the McDonald's have very good coffee too.
McDonald's?
Cheap and good coffee.
Yeah, it's only 99 cents.
Yeah.
McDonald's coffee, 99 cents. Starbucks coffee is $6.
Yeah.
You know, I like to drink Starbucks coffee.
Yeah, I do too.
I'd rather pay more than enjoy the coffee. You know, at McDonald's, sometimes I like to drink also McDonald's coffee more than I drink Starbucks. All depends when. If I have one Starbucks today, then I won't buy another one. Then I would probably buy
Once a day enough.
When I drive, it's okay to drink one coffee.
Yeah, for when you're driving, you need the coffee, maybe give you a better energy.
Coffee gave me some energy, you know.
Yes.
I'm awake.
Yeah.
But I had good sleep last night, it's okay.
That's good. You sleep early,
huh? I sleep early, you know.
Yeah.
That's what, you know, I think we're gonna be okay today. I don't feel, you know, I feel so fresh and relaxed that, you know, the Spokane, can you see Spokane?
Oh, beautiful here.
Yeah, this is a beautiful place.
And do you book a hotel yet?
Not yet, I didn't book a hotel yet.
Ooh, then what should we do?
Because it's Sunday, I like to book hotel on same day, even if I pay more, if I go just on one day, because it doesn't matter to me, like pay extra money like for one day. If I do on like 5 day trip, then I like to maybe book hotel in advance. But for one day, it doesn't make any difference. I'd rather pay more and get better location, better hotel, which I like. You know, if you find nice one, you know, I think Sunday we're gonna be okay.
Sunday, yeah, not busy. Usually, lots of people, they are maybe ready to come back to home.
Yes, usually. If you go on Friday, then you have to worry about can you even find a hotel summertime.
Yeah, weekend.
Because we are going on Sunday, I don't see any problem that we should be able to find a hotel.
Yes, that's true. But then we can, when we're there, we can look in the hotel, make sure is everything good, and then we take the hotel.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah.
Soon as we get to the city which city are gonna choose to visit first now on this trip is the pen. Whatever is first city, and if we get over there like before like 12:30, then I can probably go around a couple of those cities because they're all close to each other. Then I will find the best possible place. Maybe go check a couple hotels if I really like the one and the location, then we're gonna book the one we like, you know.
Yes. Yeah, that is make sure everything right there, take a hotel.
Yeah, make sure everything right, everything good. Location is good, close to some amenities and everything is, you know, whatever.
Yeah, where you feel happy, where you like the hotel, you feel happy to stay in there.
Yes.
More enjoy.
Okay, we are going to a very nice place, baby. Maybe we should make some video from here.
Yes, we can make some video.
Okay, baby, from here. Yeah, can you see this one?
Yeah, wow. Beautiful.
Wow.
Very beautiful.
Can you see this?
Wow. Seattle, very nice, beautiful place.
Yeah, Washington State, especially, is one of the most beautiful states in the United States, I think. The one like Oregon area, like Washington State, and you go to Canada, like Vancouver area. This area is called Puget Sound region. I live here for the last 25 years. I've been pretty much in every corner of the state, and especially like Washington State. Then I've been also pretty much in North Oregon. Oregon and Washington State, pretty similar places. And also like Vancouver, area, British Columbia. You know, this is very, very nice part of the whole world region. And I like to drive around. That's why I spend like a lot of time in a car during the summertime. And even wintertime, I like to go to Eastern Washington. Like there is a lot of different cities, like German City, you know, that is beautiful in wintertime.
Yes, jump city, yes. Winter time, summer time,
especially for Christmas time.
Yes, you know, very beautiful.
Yeah, you know, it's very beautiful. Pretty much every year I like to visit over there. And you can see there is one lake on my right side. I don't know if you can see on camera. It's big lake, I think.
Lake?
Yeah. And a little bit raining today.
No big deal.
You can see this freeway, I-90. I used to drive this way, and they was working on this part. I don't know why it was it was, I think, complicated project. They worked for maybe almost like five, six years. They built these bridges, you know, but next to this lake. And now, finally, they completed, I think, a couple years ago. Maybe last year was fully completed.
Now beautiful. Huh?
Yeah, now it's very beautiful road to drive I-90 to, through this area.
It's a very big project.
Big project. It was big project. I think this project cost of hundreds of millions of dollars to complete. And now it's much safer to drive because... And you know, when it's more safe, you enjoy more ride.
Beautiful view here.
And beautiful view around this area, it's true.
Yeah.
You can see all these green trees and all these big mountains. You know, the Washington State pretty much is green.
Yeah.
Except when you go to some eastern Washington areas, then we're gonna make some video over there too. Eastern Washington is there is not much tree, but it's still beautiful.
But a lot of people grow in the vegetables.
But a lot of people, most of the places like Yakima, those are more valley. You know, in the bottom of the mountains, they have a lot of water. They have a lot of land and a very fertile land, and have water. There is a lot of like nice rivers and waters. Columbia River, I think, go to there, and they use that water to grow the stuff. I'm kind of, as I said, I really, really like this state, and I would not imagine to live in another state, in the next state.
I like it.
Yeah, I like
very
it.
Very much like it.
Yeah, some people say there's a lot of rain in Seattle, but I don't feel that way.
Yeah.
I feel that it's beautiful. Yes, it's rainy, but it's not that harsh rain. You know, it's still good. I can take that rain. I don't care.
And sometimes the rain a little bit is good for the air. Wash the air clean. I like it.
Yeah, I like it because it feels clean. Fresh. You know?
A lot of trees. A lot of the water too.
Yeah, it's
the
green.
Fresh, the air.
It's fresh. Yes, you're right.
Yes. Really, no, it's
can
good.
You see this bridge?
Yeah, this
can you see how nice bridge this is?
Beautiful bridge. Wow.
Yeah,
they
just,
do. They already done very good job.
Yeah, they did a very good job building this freeway now.
Yeah.
Because they fixed whatever was bad. And now it's much more relaxed. Drive, you know. Now we are. Look, this is Stampede Pass Lake, Kimichi, whatever. But it's beautiful. As I said,
beautiful.
Winter time, summer time, any time is beautiful.
Yeah, Washington State. Winter time, you can do skating. They have snow.
Yes.
And summer time, not that hot.
Summertime, not that hot. Yeah. Winter time is okay.
Winter time only, not that cold too. Beautiful.
Yeah. The only snow you can see is in mountain, like here,
area. Yeah, yeah. Only you see the snow on the mountain.
Yeah, in the mountain.
Not much snow here.
Not much snow here.
Yeah.
In Washington State. And as I said, there is a lot of snow, but just in the mountain. Back home around Seattle where we live, we don't get any snow sometime. Maybe like a couple of weeks in a year. That's fine to me. I it's good sometimes. Snow is it's also healthy for like you know, maybe kill viruses or something. You know, it's good to have like a couple of weeks of snow. But can you see all this green?
Wow.
You know, while we're driving. A lot of green trees, a lot of greenery. That's why it's called Green State.
Green State.
Yes.
Green.
As I said, the only state I like because it's close to Washington State is Oregon State. I like Oregon State. You can see we are Ellensburg from here is 47 miles. That means about 45 minutes we are in Ellensburg. Ellensburg name stands for like German name. You know, there is like a, that's why there is two city right here, like name probably by Germans to settle here long time ago. The one is Ellensburg on I-90, which we're gonna pass this time, and if you go left, and you would get to that Leavenworth. In my personality, Leavenworth is more touristic city than Ellensburg. Ellensburg is just like one small town on the way to the Yakima. Whoever wanna visit Washington State, I think should visit German city.
German city, yes.
Leavenworth.
Yeah.
In summertime, wintertime.
All the time.
It's one of the most special city in Washington State.
Yeah.
You know, when it comes to ride, you can take I-90, then you can come back to another beautiful like mountain road. Back to the another like side of the Washington State, which is probably good to go one way and come back another way if you like to see some different areas.
Yeah.
That's what I like to go to this Tri-City I-90 and then back. We're gonna go back different route, which is 82, Highway 82.
So you want to drive I-90, go to the city, when
yes.
We come back to home, when you drive different way.
Yeah, when we come back home, we're gonna go different route.
That's good, then it's, because you're different.
It's Highway 82, it's very beautiful, stunning views.
Really?
Oh my God, yeah. Yeah, that's route I really, really like it because you can you see magical like valleys and big huge mountains and there's all kind of views from there.
Yeah.
It's nice ride. This way takes you 3.5 hours to Tri-City, and that way is just half hour longer, but it's very beautiful.
Right. Good, that is good. Yeah, I want to see some different stuff too.
Oh, yeah. Can you see how nice this one?
Yes.
Wow.